happy Sunday. Today is Sunday the 29th of May 2022 and it's currently 8:38 a.m. I am so incredibly anxious. So what do I do? Make a coffee. That is going to 110% make me so much more anxious, but it's fine. It's the comfort of it, you know? It'll make me feel better before it makes me feel worse, so we're not gonna think about later. Today is market day, if you haven't been following me on all of my other social medias. Today I am taking To Nurture Your Soul, which is my online mental health business, to the markets, which I am so excited about, but I've just been so anxious all morning. I think I just really need to sit down and eat my breakfast, which is, of course, bagels with avocado. So yeah, I think I'll feel so much better once I eat some food. But I thought that I'd bring you guys along today to document the process of my very first market stall. My mum is coming down to help me. She should be here around 10:30-ish. I have no idea what to even expect for today. But I'm excited. I'm excited to be around like-minded people. I love events where I just get to be around people that enjoy doing the same things as I do. I packed up all of the stuff for it yesterday, so that's what all of these boxes are. As soon as my mom gets here, she's going to help me pack up the last few little things. I've got hoodies that she's bringing, like plastic tubs for us to put them in to transport them. But other than that, everything's in those boxes. Everything's ready to be put in my car. I was gonna wear our beanie today, but I feel like it might be a bit too much. I'm already wearing one of our shirts, so I'm like, I don't know if wearing the beanie as well will be too much. We'll see. I might put it on when we get there, but I also feel like it's not too cold. It's a really nice sunny day today. I've been thinking a lot about who I'm thinking will show up. Like, I've posted about this on all of my social media, so it will be interesting to see if any of my friends show up to support, if I see any family members. I really have no idea. Even if no one shows up, I'm gonna have a good day with my mum. And that's the mindset I'm gonna go into it with. Happy Sunday, although when this video goes up, it's probably like Wednesday. But I hope you guys are having a really good start to your week so far. If you're watching this and you came to the markets today, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Happy Sunday, happy market day. Cheers. Cross your fingers and toes for me that we have a decent day today. Okay, I've decided to put music on and just chill the fuck out for a little bit. We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going, no control. You push me, then you pull me back in. Don't know if I can decipher how your mind works. Yeah, you leave me wondering what it's like to feel your skin. I will keep on trying till you give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, give me a sign. Baby, give me
about
a sign.
About 5 or 6 more trips.
Just give me one more. You leave me hanging, begging for more. Think that I'm addicted to this, can't resist to.
At least I'm getting my stairs in today.
Because I want you close, I'm so exposed when you're keeping me wondering.
That's the most exercise I've done in about 2 years, so. So literally all I have left is this little tiny box of letters here and then this big box full of the majority of stuff, which I'm gonna get my mom to help me with. I also just packed myself a little bag. I'm not normally like a handbag girl or a bag in general. I'll normally just bring my wallet places with my keys. But today I figured like I have quite a few things that I need to bring, so I'm gonna bring this little backpack. I normally just wear it to festivals and stuff like that, and it used to have cute little gold bees on the front, but they fell off in this bag's journey over time. This bag has had quite a few nights out, so those bees are scattered around Newcastle, and that's fine. But yeah, inside this bag, I just have a little pouch for like cash payments. I have my little card reader. I have the stickers from the site, like the sticker packs and the sun catchers. I figured they'd just be safest in here to transport them. I have my personal wallet. I'll put my phone in here too, and probably you guys as well. The vlog camera. That's what's in my market day bag. How fun. I literally just need 5 seconds. I need a hot minute. This is a bit of a joke, isn't it? I probably should start going to a gym. It's now 9:42 a.m. My anxiety has gone away a little bit. I think that had a lot to do with the food that I ate. If you're feeling anxious, have some food. Most of the time my anxiety comes from not eating a good diet or not being hydrated or just not doing like normal human things. My excitement's coming back and I'm really happy about it. Feeling anxious about something that you know that you're deep down excited about sucks. But I'm feeling better now, which is the best. Should we place bets on how much money we think we're gonna make today? The market stall is costing me $10, so in the grand scheme of things, if I make $10, happy as Larry. And Larry's pretty fucking happy. But if I was to make $500, I think I would be over the moon. My mom should be here soon. What time is it? Yeah, maybe like half an hour-ish. Although that sounds like a car. Oh, it is. Here she is, my mother. All right, well, my mom just got here. Let's do market day.
Nobody told me to settle down. Day nights and late nights don't get around. But there's something about you, something about you I like, about you I like. You're crazy for saying I should slow down, but maybe I'm...
It is, in fact, the next day. I was extremely horrible at vlogging yesterday, as I assumed that I would be. The markets went so quickly, like so incredibly quickly. I genuinely had the best day. Like, there was one point where my face genuinely hurt so freaking bad just because I was smiling so much because I was so happy just to be at this place surrounded by like-minded people. I also really actually love the fact that my first ever markets was at the Lass, which if you're not local to Newcastle, the Lass is known for being like a gay pub. It's very inclusive and they have lots of gay events there all the time. So I don't know, like it, I just felt with my community of business lovers in a community, in a space where my sexuality also felt valid. Like it was a very, very accepting community of people, which I loved it so much. I also got to meet a decent amount of you, which was so, so special. Like I will never ever forget yesterday, my whole entire life, mainly for the people that I met. It's so funny because online, I don't really know what you guys look like. Like I see a little profile picture and that's it. So people come up and they're like, oh, I'm this girl from this, or I'm this person who said this. And I'm like, oh my God. Like, it's just so freaking cool to be able to put names to faces. I also had one girl drive all the way from Melbourne to come and see my very first market stall. Like, that was a whole experience unlike any other. Just actually getting to see and feel through conversation how little drawings and books and stickers of mine have like genuinely impacted someone's life. I right now am living the life I've always wanted to live. All I've wanted to do with my life is help people and be self-employed. And I've said that from day dot. I don't know, I'm so, so incredibly grateful for yesterday. And I was so anxious yesterday morning. And towards the end of last week, I had the thought crossed my mind of canceling it because my anxiety got that bad. But it was just the best day ever. We beat our target goal of money made by $4. It was just, it was so good. So thank you so much to every single person who came to the stall and said hello. It was so cute. The girl from Melbourne came up and was like, hi. And like, I'm just like, hi, like, how are you? And she's like, I'm from Melbourne. And I was like, that was the type of thing that I wasn't gonna believe until I saw her in person. So if you are currently watching this, I appreciate you so, so much. Even my mum. My mum's such a crybaby. She will literally cry at anything. But after we like took our photo, we had a little hug, like I signed a couple of her books. Her and her boyfriend left and my mum turned to me and was like, oh my God, Lacey, that was so special. Like my mum is just, she's like that. And she was like crying. I was like, mom, like you're embarrassing me. Please stop it. Stop. But yeah, I cannot believe
how crazy amazing the day was. Everything went really well. I think I definitely took a lot more stock than what I needed to, but can't complain. Everything went amazingly. So, to celebrate, as you can see, I bought myself some flowers because I am so adamant about treating yourself. If there's ever a time in my life that deserves treating myself, I will do it. You guys know every single launch day for my business, I treat myself to Uber Eats. Today I felt like I should treat myself to some flowers to celebrate such a good day yesterday and to also just take a moment to be proud of myself for the fact that I pushed through my anxiety because she was out to play. Like, so much more than I have felt it in such a long time. I'm proud of myself, okay? But I figured to end the vlog, I would put my flowers into my vase. Vase. These are my favorite things ever, and I think that's why I wanted to get this bunch of flowers, because I don't know what these are called, but they're so pretty. And when everything else dies, these dry up to be really cute. I don't know how this video is going to turn out in the end after I edit it, but I think regardless whether this video is good or not, I think I'm going to forever be so, like, grateful that I do enjoy vlogging and I do want to capture every single exciting thing that happens in my life. I'm just so happy that I now have this video to look back on. And when my business hits six figures or when I do my next market, I will always be able to come back to this video and just, like, see little old Lacey. I don't know. I love this whole YouTube thing. Like, it's so special to me. Let's see. These roses. Ugh, I've been spiked by roses in flowers so many times that I'm genuinely so scared. Although these look like they don't have too many thorns. That rose has seen many better days. I guess I just want to say thank you so much again to every single person that came to my stall yesterday. I'm bad at, like, saying nice, serious things. I, for a lot of my life, have felt like a lot of my hobbies and interests and passions in life, because they're very creative, a lot of people don't really understand. A lot of people look at what I do and think, how can you make money from that? Why don't you work for someone else? That's how the world works, blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. So for the people who did come to support me yesterday, I think it genuinely means so much more to me, because, like, they're people who believe in what I'm doing, and I have never really had that before. Very, very few people in my life have genuinely supported wholeheartedly in what I do. And just to see so many people now finally just, like, seeing and understanding it is what I do and that I love it. I don't know if I'm making sense. I'm probably just sounding so sappy. I've been talking for 20 minutes and I feel like I've practically been saying the same thing over and over again. And that is that I'm so incredibly grateful for you all. And I had the best weekend. And I'm really happy with the amount of stuff that I sold, and I cannot wait to do the next market. I love you guys so freaking much. I never shut up about it because it's just so true. I love you all so, so much. And you guys continue to allow me to live the life that I've always wanted to live and the life that I've always dreamed of since I was a little tiny girl, which, stop, because I will cry about it. If I think about it too hard, I will cry about it, and I don't want to end this video crying, so pull shit together. Anyways, I guess I should give you a final look at the flowers. This is what they look like. I probably should style them a little bit better, maybe. But how cute! These things are the cutest. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me this weekend. I love you all so, so much. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all very, very soon. Mwah.
So give me a sign, give me a sign, baby, just give me a sign.